New this morning on Sunrise, Lexington police have arrested a suspect from an alleged robbery that happened back in November. Police arrested Ron Barber yesterday afternoon. They say back on November 5th, Barber flashed a gun to a victim and then demanded his wallet before running away. This was on Scottsdale Circle, not far from the intersection of New Circle and Russell Cave Roads. That victim gave police information and a picture of the suspect, later identified as Barber. He is now charged with first-degree robbery.